Is it blue and black or white and gold? Oh, this dog is so cute. Double tap. I love this coat. Double tap. What's this dress? The caption is so weird. Is it blue and black or white and gold? Whatever. Instagram is so weird. Okay. Wait. Here's the dress again. Ellen's posted this? Okay, this is serious now. What is this dress and why are people talking about it? What is this dress? It's white and gold. Dude, have you seen that dress? Yeah, dude, that dress is everywhere. The white and gold one, right? Okay, this is awkward. Dude, it's blue and black. What? Are you kidding me? What is wrong with you, dude? Look at the picture. It is white and gold. How are you seeing blue? Where is the blue? Where is the blue? Where is the black? I don't get it. No, it's blue and black. It's so obvious. What is wrong with you? You're kidding me. Is this payback for what I did the other day? Are you serious? How can you do this to me? How can you do this to me? It is white and gold. Where is the blue? It's not payback. Oh my god, you are delusional. Am I being pranked? This is a prank, isn't it? I am not pranking you. Okay, listen, I didn't want to have to say this to you so bluntly, but I think you might be colorblind. No, I'm not colorblind. It's freaking blue and black, okay? Get over it. Okay, tell me one thing. This picture, okay? Does it match the color of my hair? Does it match the color of my hair? Where is the black? It's white and gold. It's blue and black. It is white and gold. Don't make me slap you. It's blue and black. White and freaking gold. It is blue and freaking black. Oh! Okay, I need answers. Obviously, I need to investigate, okay? Human beings evolved to see in daylight, but daylight changes color. That chromatic axis varies from the pinkish red of dawn up through the blue-white of noontime and then back down to reddish twilight. What's happening here is your visual system is looking at this thing and you're trying to discount the chromatic bias of the daylight axis. I'm gonna need to translate this to English somehow. What the heck is this? It is clearly white and gold. Okay, everybody's wrong, I'm right. This is... What the heck? Why is this dress blue and black? Oh my god, where did this image come from? Am I being hypnotized right now? Okay, I need to stop looking at this image right now. Stand there and just look at it. What do you see?
Dude, it's blue and black.
There. How about now? Huh? White and gold, right?
Blue and black.
No? Okay, this is weird. Okay, this is freaking me out now. Okay, do my thing. Sit here. Sit right here. Okay. And look at the dress. Okay, so what do you see?
It's still blue and black.
What? Oh my gosh. I can't. I give up on the internet. I swear to God. So yep, that was my little enactment of basically what I did on Friday. I was obsessed with that damn dress. Okay, I couldn't even concentrate on my work. I was checking websites, investigating, checking with my friends, asking people on WhatsApp groups. It was insane. It was like I had to make a video about this, but not about like what color the dress actually is, but about how people acted, and that was basically me. So I hope you guys like that. Let me know in the comments what color you thought the dress was. Anyway, if you guys like this video, you know what you have to do. Subscribe, comment, share and like it. And always remember, dream big, be kind, stay positive, and most importantly, be yourself. That's it for me now. I'll see you guys next Monday. Bye. Also, it's white and gold, just saying bye.